The sense that we're all stardust basically means that all of the really heavy elements in our bodies, things like carbon and nitrogen and oxygen, those were formed in the cores of stars that then exploded and died and spewed all of those elements back out into space where they could be combined into new things, new stars, new planets, us, for example.